What is going on, everyone? Welcome to another video with the boy, PokerHooks. Today we'll be looking at how to complete icon swaps in the quickest way so you can get packs like these, the 821 plus times 25 pack. I'm going to be saving that one till the end of the video, but in short, we're going to go through how to complete the icon swap tokens as quickly as possible. For you guys, make sure you can get the tokens done out the way and the packs opened for the Liga Team of the Season. See if you can get a Messi, a Varane, maybe a Suarez or some of the other good cards in there, like a Frankie or a Llorente. There's loads of good cards in packs right now. To start with the specific league SBC, sorry, not the SBCs, the league swaps with Bundesliga, Liga and La Liga. It's best to gold and gold these ones. As soon as someone scores in the game, the other person quits. Very simple for this. You should get this done very quickly. A couple hours at most, you should be able to get those done straight away. For these teams, down here, as you can see, the silvers and the Portuguese players was done in the same by me, and I'm now working on the Eredivisie and UCL at the same time. Something that I also managed to figure out at looking is you can complete with this, so you need to score using La Liga players and score using Portuguese players in 10 matches. So with the Portuguese players, you can obviously, you need 7 minimum from the squad battles to get towards this, to the icon swaps tokens. You can get this William Carvalho at the same time, and as well you can do this team of the season Sosa with Super League players and an Argentinian sub on as well. So it's very easy to get those done. These are the teams that I have used. So this is the Eredivisie team, Falaix team. The players can be expensive, between 5 and 10k at the moment. Some of them are 10k, like Tagliafico, higher rated players like Promes, who's left, and the common cards like Labiad in there, and the DM as well. 10k for the commons. I know a couple of the rares are expensive, but the resale value will still be there in the 7 games time, and I've already completed 2 today. So only 5 more to go and I'll get these players sold. And the pack in, which is going to be, I believe it's the 83x25, and just subbing the players off the bench on. And this is how I did the Sosa team. I have sold all the players, but this is what the team looks like. So it's just 11 silver Portuguese cards. I do have the 5 Portuguese Super League players, because you need 5 Super League players for the Sosa. And then you can just sub on one of your Argentinian players. For me, it was Correa and Messi were up top for me. And obviously there we have the Sosa from the squad battles games. And as well with that, you do get to pick up all the packs. So that's absolutely fine. You just sub the Argentinians on. You get a free 90 rated team of the season on the way, and you're able to get essentially 7 games chopped off of there. So we can end with the 81 plus 25 players pack. Hopefully, I'm hoping for some big walkouts, some team of the seasons, some hot cards. I'm looking to complete Coutinho. It's got a week left, I don't know, I think 5 or 6 days remaining. Anything would be helpful with that. Let's get right into it, see what we can get. If it's no walkout, I'll be devastated. It's walkout, it's blue, it's team of the season. Okay. Turkish, oh, that's not a great stat. It's going to be an 85 rated player, I think. Which, yeah. That does sting a little bit. Probably tells me that there's only going to be 1, possibly 2 team of the seasons in this pack. Okay, there's only 1 team of the season there. We get an Edison Parejo. We get a duplicate Harry Maguire and an informed Ferran Torres as well. Some good rares, which will go into some other SBCs, probably some upgrade packs, but 3 informs, the team of the season: Edison Parejo, Corona, Costa, Haaland. Everyone's favourite left back, Ferland Mendy. Still going for 10k, that's crazy. But yeah, hopefully you guys are able to get those completed as fast as you can. Get the squads done. The teams, the players can be expensive, between 5 and 10k. Some of the silver Portuguese players are coming in at about 1 to 2k at the moment. So these guys are nice and cheap. Here, the Super League silvers will probably still be about 10k, maybe extinct at this point. Yeah, so they're extinct. You can snipe them. They are quite a lot on the market, to be fair. Get that done. You get the free Sursa as well on the way, and the cards still have the resale value, so you're not losing out on any coins apart from tax, but you're earning match coins, you're earning packs from the Sursa, you're earning packs for the Icon Swaps. It's 100% worth it at this time. Make sure you get them done. Hopefully this has helped you out. If it has, please like, subscribe and comment below. Let me know how the video was for you, and I'll see you next time. Peace.